Do you ever feel like you're short? Stunted, perhaps? Are you little? Steph is here to help people like me who stopped growing in eighth grade.
Look at how little I am compared to you.
Well,
I
mean, sure. You're good proportionate.
Yeah, okay. So. All right, so you're going to tell us how to feel taller.
Yes, how to grow taller. So over time, you know, you go to the doctor, you get measured, and you may notice that you're literally shrinking. Like, you can lose half an inch sometimes. So we want to make sure that you're staying and feeling tall.
Okay,
so first exercise is a side stretch. So a lot of times we can get a little shortened on the side. So we're going to lean over to one side and reach the arm up towards that side. Good. And really press down with that right foot and then reach through the right side and through the right fingertips. Feel that?
Yes, I do.
Okay, good. And then come back to center and we got to even it out. Okay, sure. So over to the other side. Good. So we're really feeling it all through that left side. Good.
High five.
Yeah. Back to center one more time. So reach up and over, reach through the bottom foot all the way through the fingertips.
Oh, wow, this is so painful.
I know, because this doesn't get stretched very often.
Right.
We neglect the sides. And then over to the other side. Good. And then come back to center.
And that's
good.
Like stretching our muscles, mm-hmm. right?
Exactly. Okay. We're elongating. So the next thing I want to show you is arms up. We're going to reach the front arm up higher. Good, and then reach the other arm up to meet it. Good, and then reach that arm up again. Good, and then reach the other one up. Look at this. Oh my God, you just increased by like an inch and a half.
Every short guy in America is gonna be like, I'm gonna get it.
It's gonna happen.
Keep climbing the tower there. Yeah, so up, 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 and then just relax the shoulders when you get to the top, and then you can do it again.
Oh, okay.
So you can do this, you know, 8 times per side and just keep growing, then relax the shoulders.
It actually kind of feels nice.
Yeah, doesn't it?
Like a little massage.
Exactly. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna come up on the tiptoes again, put it all together. So we're gonna reach the arms up, we're gonna come up on the tiptoes as high as you can, and then I want you to reach up with both hands higher, good, and then relax the shoulders. And one more time, a little higher on the tiptoes, higher through the fingertips. Good, and then relax the shoulders, and I want you to try to reach over to one side, then stand the tiptoes, back to center, and then over to the other side, stand the tiptoes, back to center, and then relax.
This is weirding me out because I'm staring right
here. I know, but I feel like we're partners in this, so it's good. I'm growing with you.
I feel taller already.
this is a good thing to do to grow with someone,
well,
too.
Well, people forget to stretch, seriously.
Right, exactly.
On a serious note, mm-hmm. men, stretch those muscles.
And get a partner to stretch out with, you know.
Yeah, they do those partner stretches.
Uh-huh, exactly.
I just improvised that one.
You're awesome. That was great.
That was great.
Yep.
See you next week.